Hey, by the way, we're really, really sorry that Karl Malone couldn't be here tonight, but he's licking his wounds, so we decided to bring you the real stars in the world of entertainment. You know, Salt Lake City, when I hit the airport today, the disciple and myself were overwhelmed at the worshipers that bowed at the man, the God, the Almighty, the ruler of professional wrestling. And yes, NWOites, we love you. Now, without further ado, there ain't nothing but love in the house for Scott Hall. After he stood toe-to-toe with Hollywood, after he showed me his heart and his soul, it's only fitting that him and the true giant of professional wrestling get the titles that they deserve. How about one big round of applause for our new champions? Now, when we talk about the ultimate power, what can make a man turn cheek? What can make a man bear a soul? There's one word: Hollywood Almighty, brothers. Marcus Bagwell and superstar Scotty Steiner, Big Papa Pump, I admire your worship and dedication. Now, as far as me turning the world over, as far as me conquering wrestling, the next man that's going to get gunned down is that fluke, that paper champion Goldberg. And now that the East-West connection, Chono and the great Muta, flew in only to pay homage to Hollywood, the whole world will know without a shadow of a doubt that the NWO Black and White Hollywood wields only universal power. Brothers, konnichiwa. You know something? Wrestling is at our feet. Hollywood is our next thing. Now that Eric Bischoff, Easy, got out here and proved that he's the funniest man in the world, Jay Leno, take a back seat, Jack, to the man that's gonna take over the late night scene. And when you think about the NWO, you gotta think about the greatest there is, was, and ever will be. Bret Hart, the man that will be the new U.S. Heavyweight Champion, is ready. And I know we dog Diamond Dallas Page. I know we humiliated that homely Karl Malone. But Diamond Dallas Page, you say you're a champion, show you're a man, make us believe in you, and give the hitman the fight of his life. Because at the end of the night, with the tag team belts intact, with Bret Hart as our new U.S. Heavyweight Champion, with the East-West connection, Chona and Muta here, everybody will know that Black and White Hollywood is not only here for life. Everybody will know that Black and White Hollywood DDP is just too
for the real icon, the real champion of your world, Kana-san, Muta-san, it is so good to have you here. The new tag team champions of the world, and later tonight, yes, the U.S. Heavyweight Champion. Oh, my God, life is good.
NWO.
All right.
right, I'm told we've got another look back at Eric Bischoff. Thinking he is funnier than Jay Leno. Thinking he's going to rule the late night scene. Taking you back to NWO Nightcap as it aired earlier this spring.
Hello. But really, listen, I had a chance to meet Jay a couple of weeks ago and Rodzilla and Hollywood Hogan took care of business. And actually, there's nothing wrong with Leno's shin that a few hundred years of evolution won't fix.
If I could use this term, the white and black have been red hot, including what happened in the tag team match as we concluded Thunder this past Thursday in Oakland, California. Conan, DDP against Scott Hall, Kurt Hennig. Here's what went down.
A fresh Conan.
Conan in. Hit it down. Oh. Rolling clothesline. Wolfpack on fire now.
Roots up.
Interference from outside. Hennig with a Hennig Plex, and Scott Hall getting the win. Of course, Hall and the Giant went on to become World Tag Team Champs tonight, and Kurt Hennig